think I know who that is. I think. Oh man. Oh no. Yeah, this attack is too big. There goes the chosen one.
It's been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Noor when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
There's no way she could beat him, man. Oh shit. Well, let's see, she got different powers though.
I've been waiting.
I'm afraid of his force powers. At least you can actually fight this time. You can tell when our fate is about to lose when he's breathing. It's tough. Oh, what? I backed up.
The remnants of the Jedi tradition. Your failure is inevitable.
Oh fuck. Yeah, that's the worst time to say that. Especially when we only got forced in.
Of the Jedi tradition.
I can't skip this. Actually, no. I'm gonna watch it. Or not. Never mind. Oh fuck. She's been training? Like in the first game, she just got tossed aside.
No. I've only let go of my fear.
We shall see.
Ooh, I love how he fights in the cutscene.
Thank you.
Oh, nice, nice. That might not be enough, though. Yeah, objects are the way he always loses, huh? But I don't think that's enough, though. No, it's not enough. All right, he looks kind of pissed now, even though I can't see his face. Oh, his fighting style kind of changed. He's a little pissed off now. He's breathing fast too. Try to get away to heal, he pulls you in. What the fuck? Yo, Seer's a beast. Fucking stems, I'm so close. Chinga su madre. I'm about to cry. Thank you. Fuck, man. This is pissing me off right now.
Care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining anchorites have scattered.
I was out of stems when I
may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What a raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did. That is on him. It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game, but we choose how to play.
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head.